Blood pressure measurement is one of the most important tests that can be performed in patients with diabetes. Elevated blood pressure may be associated with heart failure, stroke, kidney, and eye disease. At the Joslin Clinic, we target blood pressures under 130 over 80 in most patients, and in those who have complications such as kidney disease, we target blood pressures under 125 over 75. The test itself is very simple to perform. A blood pressure cuff is wrapped around the arm of the patient, and the cuff is inflated, and the physician listens to the heart sounds that are produced. Lifestyle changes may be helpful in controlling blood pressure. These may include weight loss, exercise, changes in diet, and stress reduction. Sometimes monitoring your blood pressure at home is helpful. In some situations, blood pressure medication will need to be prescribed. Keep in mind that if you control your blood pressure, you will decrease your cardiovascular risk and the risk of complications.